this is one of the most colorful events that are held in the world. I think there are no other events that can match this because of these noble beasts that take part in it. You know, millions of people from all areas of the country come and view this Ferahara. Ferahara as a whole is a religious event held in the month of July, August, according to the auspicious times. And it is a thanksgiving that is done to the Buddha's relics that are enshrined in the Dalada Maligama and the four devalis, that are the four deities that are in Kandy, that is Natha, Vishnu, Katragama and Patini.